The reaction center is different in both PS1 and PS2. In PS1, the reaction center with chlorophyll A, that is P700. It means chlorophyll A has absorption peak at 700 nanometers, wavelength of light. Hence, it is called P700. Whereas PS2 is here, it is also reaction center. It composed with chlorophyll A, but the chlorophyll A pigments absorption is maximum at 680 nanometers wavelength. Hence, it is called as P680. Two different photosystems are involved in photophosphorylation.